Hey, this is Sam Black with my third match with Lantern Control in Modern, and I'm on the draw with a really sweet hand. I have just a bunch of mill pieces and a fast fare and a stirrings to try to find a bridge or lantern. Blue-black, it's a little dangerous to mill my opponent, so I'll just lead Shredder. Could be turning on a fast Tassiger or Snapcaster that I don't want to turn on if I just start milling blind, belling blind. Definitely not interested in belling my opponent when they're playing Thought Scour. Oh, milled a lantern. That's too bad. Let's probably just start with the stirrings, try to find another lantern. Alright, I will settle for Ensnaring Bridge over Academy Ruins. I think that seems like it's probably right. Pyromancer could be a pretty fast clock otherwise. Blue tapped, so I get to resolve the Ensnaring Bridge. It's a good start. Just gonna shred myself. I'm not gonna use the bell. With an Academy Ruins on the graveyard already, it's unlikely that it's super valuable to mill myself anyway. Get this down. If I draw a land, I get to unload my whole hand. Pretty excited about this Inventor's Fair getting me out of burn range in this matchup. Wow, that's aggressive. Oh, there's a probe. Still pretty aggressive. Player. I could Inquisition myself to go to no cards. That's... Otherwise I have one card and I take like three damage. It's really close. I think I'm gonna Inquisition my opponent though. Might inform a needle in a useful way. Not especially, but I'll name Tassiger. Oh, whoops, I go to two cards. Oh, and I would have had one card left if I miscounted. That was kind of stupid. But I'll be fine. I take 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Go to 5, but then go up to 6. Not a problem. It's kind of bad if I draw a bridge. Because then I have to get hit by the ones again. I drew the bridge. Alright, well, I'll just play both bells and hope my opponent doesn't draw a lightning bolt. Draw land. Otherwise, I could get stuck with this bridge in my hand. And then I could die. Bridge was such a bad draw. Alright. Close game. I wonder if I was gonna mill the top card and then draw. Alright. I was gonna die to not the bolt too. Okay, so I want this. And I want this. And I want at least one of these, probably both. And probably not Spellscape, but Welding Jar. And Pyroclasm. At some point, Magic Online got harder to double click, and it's very frustrating. Surgical's probably. Well, we'll come back to whether I want Surgical. I don't want Bell, since I don't want to activate it early. I don't want Thoughtseize. I think Infernal Tutor is not too slow. I think Needle is not good. I think I want no Needles. And I think I want some more discard. Not sure if I want another Surgical or another Thoughtseize. I think I just want another Surgical, counter Snapcaster ability, and it generally does some good things. It's a little questionable when I'm cutting bells and have less discard, but I think my opponent will validate it. Wonder if it's stupid to have no needles. My opponent might play a planeswalker of some sort. But it's not super likely. I'm just going to submit like this. I would like to go first. I would also like to mulligan. I'll keep this, but it's not great. That I want. Pretty tempting to just immediately abrupt decay that, but let's at least wait and see what it hits. If it doesn't flip, I might wait and see if my opponent plays a Pyromancer. this round. So my opponent has a mana leak. I can play around that pretty easily. At least for now. And at least I think that's a good idea. As long as my opponent's not pressuring me, I'm fine just trying to draw a fourth land before casting this stuff. Slightly awkward one, but it'll turn on at some point. My hand is very cheap, I'm just being overly nitty, I guess is the poker term for what I'm doing. It's just a big tassiger or something. No, not precisely, but it might become one. Both on the bottom. Alright, now I can cast a spell. I'll cast Codex Shredder. Surprised that my opponent is thinking about this one. I'm drawing Inquisition and my opponent is drawing Serum Visions. I guess that's all fine. I don't make out stirrings because I want to draw Inquisition because I want to know what's going on. How do I feel about my opponent drawing Electrolyze? I have mixed feelings, but I think it's mostly acceptable. That's not great. Alright. All else equal, I have a slight preference against my opponent drawing Thoughtscour, I suppose. Counter Squall. Alright, well, I guess that doesn't resolve. Want CA wreckage here. Sun droplet over cliffs. Well, LC Quad would probably rather not draw land or wastes. Glimmer Void. I guess that's trying to get a burn spell in under Sun Droplet. Two mana leaks and an electrolyze. And my opponent's deck contains three Culligan's Command. And that's what I'm really worried about. Double mana leaks here, I get to resolve Lantern and Infernal Tutor. No, I don't. I pay for the first mana leak and then I want to cast the second one. No, or I just get electrolyzed and my opponent holds onto the mana leaks. My opponent's hand is two mana leaks and an unknown. I guess a case could be made for, like, just running out one of these, getting it countered, and then resolving the other one, and then having my hand empty for the Seagate Wreckage. think I just want to functionally cycle this Infernal Tutor. Just put the Ensnaring Bridge in my hand. Tasker coming down, it seems reasonable. My opponent mana leaks twice, I can't pay for both. I could just get Mishra's Bauble to accelerate my ability to activate the thing, but I think I just get an Ensnaring Bridge. Tassigar. Seems better than shuffling away my lantern. Or sacrificing my lantern to shuffle it away. So this is the turn where my opponent double mana leaks me. Find Academy Ruins. Play it. Put a stop in my upkeep to get back the Ensnaring Bridge. Delver of Secrets. Thought Scour is kind of annoying. So is that. Oh, that's really bad. Okay. So my opponent's used the Thought Scour. So now I can shuffle away the Culligan's Command. And then top the Ensnaring Bridge. And maybe get out of this. Still lose to a Counterspell, or a Culligan's Command, or a Thought Scour. But if this works, I get to start rebuilding pretty quickly. Just a mana leak. That's not good. That seems lethal. Yep, I took exactly 7. Like I said, died to Culligan's Command. Oh, close match.